43 degrees and we're freezing. Want to see